Cayucos Pier officially reopened Friday morning following safety inspections by county officials. An engineer determined the pier to be safe as long as a damaged guardrail is monitored and the pier is closed during high swell conditions. The 1,000-foot-long pier was temporarily closed earlier this week after Cal Fire officials noticed damage from recent storm activity.